Kansas City woman is now looking for somewhere to go.
A fire tore through her home on this freezing cold night. It broke out near 61st and Agnes, and that's where we find KMBC 9's Matt Evans live with the latest.
Well, right now behind me, the fire crews just left within the last hour, and really not a whole lot left of this home. When the fire crews got here, they had to battle this intense cold. Now, ice is actually kind of starting to form around the house because of all the water they had to use. But the woman who lived inside this home is just happy to be alive.
When I'd come home, the house, opened the door, the house was filled with smoke. I couldn't see anything.
Cheryl Bosby's heart raced when she got home from the library tonight to find her home on fire. Now she's just thankful that she's safe along with her family.
They're my children. You know, a lot of my friends tease me about my dogs because they know how much I love them.
Her three Shih Tzus were inside the home as it burned, but Cheryl got home just in the nick of time.
While waiting for the bus, another friend saw me standing there and she gave me a ride. Had she not given me that ride, my dogs would have been toast. I wouldn't have made it here in time to save them.
The home is most likely a total loss, and now Cheryl is looking for the next place she and her dogs can call home. And even through all of this, Cheryl still finds ways to be thankful.
Everybody's safe. I don't have anything to wear tomorrow but what I have on, but my dogs are safe, and I'm safe.
Well, Cheryl says she will probably stay with family tonight, but she's now looking for a house with a yard that her and her dogs can call a home. Reporting live in Kansas City, Matt Evans, KMBC 9 News.
Oh, thank goodness everybody is okay. Fire officials say the cause is still under investigation, but they believe an unattended stove could have started the blaze.